tonight on the 10 o'clock news.
In the O.J. Simpson case, the hearing Judge Ito didn't want jurors to hear is underway, and already there is a shocking revelation. I'm Karen Marinella. Also tonight on the 10 o'clock news, Governor Bill Weld tries again to make welfare work fair. See you at 10.